Hey guys, it's Renee
and Alicia,
and today we're going to show you this warm, glowy, everyday makeup look.
It's super easy, anyone can do it, so keep watching if you want to see how
this look. So we're going to start by priming our face with moisturizer.
Moisturizer done.
Okay, now we're going to spray some of this stuff. Where's water?
This is the best stuff for your face, and it also is a setting spray as well as like a primer. Okay, so we're just going to let that dry a little bit.
So we've got our beauty blenders and we're going to go in with the NARS Sheer Glow Foundation in the shade Barcelona. Cute. Oh yeah, by the way, my skin looks really bad. Usually looks like that, but today it looks like disgusting.
Okay, I'm done. Next we're gonna do Rude Revealing.
On
the top.
Next we're gonna use the NARS concealer in the shade Ginger, is it?
Yes.
And we're gonna put it under our eyes just to make us look.
And Renee's gonna put it on our pimple.
Shut up. Wow, we really need some new Alicia's gonna go still okay with this. Our very old cocoa contour that we still use and love.
We're just choosing the medium. The crease. You want to come to my pie?
Nah.
He won't go.
Wow, I'm really attacking my face this
night. Me too, I'm like. Good job. Sometimes I put some on my jaw to make it look like I actually have a jawline.
Shitting on the darling thing.
Okay, that's contouring it done. And now we're gonna go on with our blush because it just makes you feel and look more alive. You will see the difference.
Look how wrecked it is.
Yeah. Pretty old. So it's Hourglass blush and it's the best blush ever. It's not like too intense, but you can just keep layering it.
Next, we're gonna do our brows. We're not gonna do them too intense, but just, you know, a bit messy. We're gonna use this and then the Gimme Brow. Billion Dollar Brows.
Okay, let's go. Let's do our brows.
Let's do it.
Yeah. Oh, that is so.
Oh my god.
Million dollar brows, huh?
Now okay. For the Gimme Brow.
This stuff is so good.
You can
just work them brows.
Is
that
better? Okay. Jenna.
So we're gonna go for more of a softer look. So we're gonna use the contour in the dark. And yeah, it's just more of like a warm look. And we're just gonna put it in the crease.
Franklin!
I can hear Sophie.
I can hear you, little wolf. Come here.
You guys want to see Franklin?
Of course you do.
Okay, goodbye.
So we're going to use the same dark shade and we're also going to put it under our eyes.
Franklin!
Your little paws are ruining our vid.
I'm sorry, Benwell.
Okay, next we're going to use this Marc Jacobs dark brown eyeliner pencil and we're going to put it in
Our waterline.
So we're going to try to make this as simple as possible. So we're going to go in with Sephora Natural Glow Sephora Natural Glow Face Luminizer. We're going to put that in the corner and a bit on our brow bone. Okay, now we're gonna curl our eyelashes and put on our
Better Than Sex mascara
from Too Faced.
final thing we've all been waiting. Okay, next we're gonna use our MAC highlighter. Soft and gentle, our fave. This is the best highlighter ever. We use it for everything. So we're gonna use this next. And we're just gonna put it in a lot of spots in our face and you'll see. Okay, so we've finished our highlighter. So it's Glowy. Not Glowy.
Carmex.
The best stuff ever. It stings a little bit on your lips, but that's because it's making it more plump. So this is our completed look. Hope you guys liked it. And if you want to see more makeup videos from us, like this video. And if you haven't subscribed to us, do that. And we love you. Goodbye. Mwah.